Right then, it's video time. I'm over on Golden Bet for this one, as you can see. I'm starting with 700 quid, which is what I had left from the last time I played here. Actually, I think it was 740, wasn't it? But I carried on building Little Devil slowly. I did get a couple of alright bonuses, to be honest. Yeah, at this moment in time, 10p's done, 20p's done. I think 30p's done, 40p's done. 50p, 60p, quid, they're round about halfway, so yeah, I'm getting there, but I don't know, I'm just going to try. I'm probably going to do some buys for this one, because it'll make a change for me. It's a lot easier to get through requests as well with buys, because at least we're actually guaranteed to see the bonus. Yeah, I'm kind of hoping I can get through this video without a reload though, that would be nice. So yeah, we'll see. I'll pick a game and I'll bring you back. Right, just taking you over to the website quickly. If you do fancy a bash at Golden Bet, I do have an exclusive giveaway running on the website for Golden Bet, where, as you can see, I'm giving away £1,000 worth of prizes. Top prize is 500 quid. If you do fancy participating in this, then get yourself over to the website, have a read, and it tells you everything you need to know. If you did enter last month, then of course you can enter again. As long as you are active for the month. I do also have an exclusive giveaway for Las Vegas Casino, where again I'm giving away £1,000. Top prize is 500 quid, and yeah, same goes with this one. Come over here, have a quick read, and you'll be good to go. I do also have a free subscriber giveaway, so all you need to do to enter this is basically be a subscriber to the channel. Get yourself over to the website, fill in this box here with your name, your email, and you are good to go. If you did enter last month, then why not enter again? But like I said, if you do, you do need to come over here and re-enter. And that's it. Nice one. Right, I'm going to start on Rotten. I've had a request to try this. I haven't played it for fucking ages. I'm not a massive fan of it. But since it's been requested, I'll give it a go. I am going to buy it though. It is going to have to be low stake, innit? Fuck it, it's 100 quid on 40p. Well, that's going to be a great start if it goes shit then, innit? Right, there we go. Down a fucking 600 already. Mint. Right, so what do I want to see now? Switches or something, innit? Come on. All right, we got a re-trigger, but we've not had a single switch yet. You just know it's going to be absolutely wank, don't you? Look at it. Oh, thanks. Way fucking hell. At least it's giving me another one. Right, give me another one then. Last spin. Fucking hell, that's unbelievably shit. £1.28 that's gone for. Fuck me. I've got to do another one. It can't be that shit again, surely. Surely not. Oh, come on. Ooh, I bet it can be that shit again. Right, it's re-triggered again. There's a switch. What are you doing, game? Fucking, are you serious? Last spin. Fuck right off. 12 fucking p. It's 100 quid buy, you fuck. Moving on. That's terrible, that is. I would not recommend buying that one. Fucking rubbish game. Right, gotta try my unstacked ways. Quite like this game. I kind of try to land this one because it's the three scatter, but then fucking hell, if I go a quid with that extra bear, and it does a land, it'll fucking hurt me, won't it? So at least I can, yeah, I'm gonna do that. 66 quid, come on. Don't really want the what. Bet I've saved. Yeah, right. Yeah, I don't really like the full scour on this, to be honest. Come on, give me one of them sticky things. Little bit late, innit? But there's one tiny win for Queens there. Last spin. Wow. 720. Well, yeah, this is an ace start to the video, isn't it? Brilliant. And it could be bust very fucking quickly. Oh, we got a re-trigger, right, okay. Come on then, give me one of them sticky things. Pissed. Right, there's one. Can I drop two of them? I don't think I've... Oh, I did jacks. Oh, shit ways, anyway. Come on, just give me a decent bloody bonus. It's missed, isn't it? Last spin. Wow, that is awful. That is fucking awful. Moving on. Right, I've had a request to try Sugar Rush. I'll give it a go. I'm gonna go 80, but yeah, this looks like it could be the quickest bust like I've ever had, unless something happens. On a 325. Come on now. I didn't want to do the 1,000 one because it means I'll have to play on 20p and I just don't want to do that. Even though I did get that fucking 1,800 hit on it once, didn't I? Which was nice. Right, come on, just keep the wins coming. Important. That helps. Do need to see a re-trigger, really, don't you? Right, we do have some multipliers on the go here now, though. Yeah, nice, keep it going. £14 that spin. Oh, it's a lot of greens. Oh, that's massive. Nice. 512 quid. That was a lot of fucking green stars, wasn't it? Right. That's better. Fucking hell. Okay. 520 quid. Right. Drop something else. Head spin at the end, but that will fucking do. Right. That boosts me up to 886. Not too bad. Not too bad that at all, is it? Right, I'm not going to do another one. Moving on. That's really what I was looking for there, wasn't it? Yeah. me, well, mind you, it puts me 180 quid up, doesn't it? But we'll take it. Right, I'm going to try Fat Banker. It does get requested, this, but I don't like to play this. This is one of the games where I think, yeah, I don't see the point in trying to land it naturally. Because it's never going to land you all the wilds, is it? And the standard bonus just seems like, yeah, no chance, mate. I massively prefer landing bonuses to buying bonuses, 100%. But when you don't do them all the time, they are fun, you know? Because at least I know as well, for content purposes, I'll get a video full of bonuses, which you know, is good sometimes, isn't it? But yeah, like I said, I know a lot of people enjoy this and don't, so... Yeah, right, I'm going to go... It has to be 20p this, don't I? 120 quid, what's the jump? Yeah, that's too high. It's too high. Right, come on then. Nice. Can I get another multiplier? And you fuck. Right, let's go. So he's obviously in the worst possible position to start with, but there we go. Does he always start there? Oh, come on now, Bags. Really? Right, how about you drop three in? I don't think we're going to get past this stage, are we? Wow, what a load of fucking wank that is. 3 quid. Three fucking quid. Gotta try another one then. Can't be that shit again, but I did say that about Rotten. Give me another multiplier. Fucking awful game. Right, come on, you big fat fuck. Oh, okay, nice. Well, follow it up now with some fucking bags then, so we can get to the next stage. There's one. I mean, why would you bother getting the multiplied times five if you're not going to upgrade me? I just don't get it. Obviously, landed the bag behind the fucker, didn't it? £4.50. Oh. Right, need a bag, but it's done. Oh, thank God for that. Right, he's in a shit position, but... Well, I mean, it could connect, couldn't it? Three spins at it, never upgraded again. Oh yeah, alright, that's gonna push him. At least it's gonna be some wins from here then. Oh, fucking hell. That's gonna boost the multiplier again, isn't it? 20 quid. Oh, please give me a bag on the last spin. Give me a bag. Yes! Oh, okay, well, maybe. Times fucking seven, banker. Oh, come on then. I've only got two spins at it, but... It's gonna be big. Dogs all the way, pugs, whatever they are. That's got to be alright, surely. I know it's only on 20p, but surely that's fucking... That's got to be profit, innit? Yes. 146 quid. Last spin. Oh, we didn't bag again, but that's going to be nice again. I still go in, to be fair. Wow, that's another 160 quid, and that has gone quite nicely, it must be said. Oh, what's that? No fucking way. Fuck off. Oh my god, these are... Oh, what the fuck? Oh! Wow, I did not expect that fucking car. I don't think I've ever seen that before. How the fucking hell much is that? Oh my. Wow. 354 quid that spin. That's huge. The pug and that cigar thing. Oh, I'm not gonna fucking moan about buying a bonus on 20p again, that's for sure. That's insane. Go on, fat banker. Whoa, look at this. Shit, give me a car. Give me a car. No car. Imagine if it had done a car there. That's fucking bonkers. 1,427 quid of fat fucking banker. Oh, nice one for the request. Shit, man. Right, wait there. Fuck, that puts me up to 2k. Right, wait there. Right, sorry. I had to take a picture of that. Wow, yeah, okay. That's that is fucking happy days, is what that is. Yeah, moving on. Right, I don't know what to play now. I feel like just leaving it there. But it's like, how long's the video? About 17 minutes. I'm gonna have a go at Madam Destiny Megaways. This is a game that's quite popular, does get requested quite a bit. So yeah, we'll give it a go. Right, well, that was the last bonus I bought on it. That was obviously a pile of wank, weren't it? Yeah, like I said, it does get requested quite a lot. I've always been much of a bigger fan of the original, to be honest. Yeah, I'll give it a go. I'll go for a quid. Right, come on then. What have you got? I reckon 8 spins times 3. That's what it normally gives. How fucking predictable! Aces. I just find it a boring fucking game, to be honest. When it gives you this setup, like, fucking 9 times out of 10. Ah. A few 10s there. Jacks, a king on the front. No. Yeah, I just don't like him. Never liked it. Never liked the game. Sorry. I know. I've had people have a fucking go at me before for calling this game shit, to be honest. But yeah, don't like it. Pile of wank. Where am I going next? What about a bit of retro tapes? Bit of retro tapes, why not? Come on. Today. Well, that was my last bonus on this, which was also a load of shit. £4.20 mint. Right, how about you give me more than three tapes? Oh, nice, okay. Any wins there? No, okay, so they're all on times three. Eight spins, let's go. Right there, at least we get two of them connected. Come on. Just connect these two then. £17.40. Not great, is it? Oh, fucking what a quick spin that was. Only six spins though, but the multis are crazy. This can connect with them fucking multipliers, it'd be awesome, but it's never gonna connect, is it? Oh, dropped in another tape. It's two more spins. Oh, come on then. Oh, just connect. Bastard. There's no multiplier on that tape, so it means fuck all, does it? 35 quid. Yeah, not great. Not great. Moving on. Right, I'm going to try the Doghouse Megaways. I'm going to go for 100 quid buy. I'm kind of hoping to see four scatters. It's been ages. But, yeah, we'll give it a go. Come on. Bastard. Bastard. Not had full scars for ages on it. Balance down to 1795. Now, he just doesn't last long when you're buying bonuses. And, you know, a couple of bad bonuses quickly, and you know, we cost a bomb, didn't it? This is terrible. Fucking hell, game. Alright, I'll do one more. I'll do one more. If he gives me three, I'll go raining. Mega tease, come on. Plenty of route, yes. Okay, I got my four. So I am gonna go sticky. I am gonna go sticky for that reason. Alright, come on now. Wilds. That's a great first spin. That's better. That is a lot better. If it can find the house on fucking rail four now, we could be talking. L game, come on. Give me a fucking kennel. Yeah, that's mega because of the collars, isn't it? 33.50. Doesn't want to give me any more doghouses though, does it? It's tens all the way, still shit. Ospin? Piece of shit. It's another loss. Not a big loss, I suppose, but yeah, moving on. Right, I'm going to try this Muerto multiplayer Mega Ways. I will be setting myself a limit on this, though, because it could be a right twat. What I normally do is I go 60 first, then 80, and then if that loses, I go 120, and that's it. Be nice to do it first time. Right, starting off with 7. Come on then. Come on. It'd be awesome to do it first time. Come on. He loves to lose here now though, doesn't he? Oh, we're in. We're in. Fucking hell, okay. Because I do it first time, every time, motherfuck. Oh, come on then. Alright, quite important that you slide in a wild again. Yeah, thanks. The next one is important now, isn't it? Nice. Times 3. Okay, times 2. Take it. Blue. Didn't find another win. There's a wild 3. Yes, it's got a 3 in it. Right, the multiplier's fucking nuts now. Come on. £27. Oh, nice. This is, oh, the skulls haven't quite connected, but that's huge. Yes. Find something else. Oh, fuck me. This session has fucking turned around. It started off really like, oh, fucking, here we go. £280, that spin. But plenty of spins to go. Multiplied up to 160x. Fuck me. Just find something. Come on. Greens, yeah. Kebab. Last spin. It's a dead spin, but yeah, nice. £365. That's decent. That is on 60p. Really nice bonus. That pushes me over 2k again. Right, okay. Yeah, happy days. Moving on. Right, just thought I'd show you quickly where I'm at with Little Devil. I really, really want to do this, but I just don't know where I'm ending with it. I don't know, see, because as soon as you get £2 and above, it starts fucking costing then, you know, to build the bastard. Yeah, right, so 10p's built, 20p's built, 30p's not quite, 40p's done, 50p... 60p, no, I thought 60p was done, it's not, 80p, and I've not started these yet, and I don't even know how far I'm going, to be honest, but at least the kind of, I don't know, boring one is done, if you like, but yeah, that's what I'm at with that. Anyway, I'll keep you posted with it. Yeah, I'll bring you back. Right, gonna try some jamming jazz. Okay, we're gonna get some multipliers at least, but they are on different fucking planets though, aren't they? Oh, they're not too far apart, I guess. Yeah, okay, at least these two are on times three. If they can jump closer together now, it could be alright, couldn't it? Oh, it's dropped in another jar as well. Come on. Oranges, these two need to stay together. Apples are hitting there. Right, if these three can get together now. You go up. Yeah. Last spin though. 13 quid. Quite unlucky that one, I guess. I'll try one more. Right, okay. Not as good of a setup this time. I guess it doesn't really mean that much, does it? All about them getting together. It's another jar. Oh yeah, okay. That is a lot of them. Come on, keep the wins coming. Get the fucking mullies up. Fuck's sake, they've separated now. 21 quid. Left. Go left. Yeah. Oh, they've jumped apart. Such a frustrating game. Go up. Oh, it's fucked it now, isn't it? £29. Okay, moving on. Right, I'm going to try Gates of Olympus. See if we can get one of the fucking crazy multiplier thing it can do. I highly doubt it. I think the biggest multiplier I've ever seen on is times 50. And that missed. But yeah, let's go. Come on, how about you just get me back to 2k? Arm. Get your arm up. Right, get your arm up. Okay, at least he did times two, though. Never going anywhere, this one, is it? Piece of shit. Oh. Last spin. Right, yeah, chip bonus on that. I do think I'm going to leave this one there, to be honest. I'll take this down at 19. And yeah, I am done. I will, I'll continue this session on the next one as like part two, I think. because I've got loads of shit to do now. I've got to go. Shame, really, because I'm actually quite enjoying it. I am enjoying it. It's, you know, it's going well, innit? But I do have to leave now, unfortunately. So, yeah, got to cut this one a little bit short, guys. What I'll probably do is I'll try and get a bit more of a Little Devil done. I'll try and get a little bit more of Little Devil done later on tonight, maybe, while I'm sort of chilling out a little bit. And then, yeah, we'll see how that goes. I genuinely cannot tell you when we'll do that. I'm just kind of been... It's been one of them, really. I've been kind of spinning it on 10p, 20p, chilling out, because I know that's not going to cost that much. But now I'm kind of getting to the stages now where it could start costing. So, yeah, that's put me in a decent position to maybe try and build a few of them again. I'll keep you posted, like I say. And I'll continue the next sesh from wherever I am. But I will probably, that will probably be tomorrow for me. But I will play Little Devil probably later on tonight. So, yeah. Anyway, that's it. What a fucking hit on the Fat Banker, though. That was cracking to see, wasn't it? Nice to finish up. And, catch you in the next one. Ta-da.